It was living through the 1929 Great Depression that helped shape my social conscience. During this time, I realized the earth was still the same place. Manufacturing plants were still intact, and resources were still there, but people didn't have the money to buy the products. I felt the rules of the game we play by were obsolete and insufficient. Misery, suffering, and war provided the incentive for my life's work. I was also motivated by the seeming incompetence of governments, the academic world, and the lack of solutions offered by scientists. I realized instead of working with individuals, a more effective method would be to redesign the culture. This began a lifelong quest to finding solutions to the many problems that we have today.
This presentation is a feasible plan for social change that works toward a peaceful and sustainable global civilization where human beings, technology, and nature coexist. It outlines an alternative to strive for, where human rights are not only paper proclamations, but a way of life. It is called the Venus Project. Its founder, Jacques Fresco, calls for a straightforward redesign of the culture in which war, poverty, hunger, debt, and unnecessary human suffering are viewed not only as avoidable, but totally unacceptable. It is becoming increasingly obvious that anything less will simply result in a continuation of the same problems we face today. The Venus Project's Research Center, constructed by Fresco and Roxanne Meadows, is located in Venus, Florida. It addresses many of the root causes of our difficulties. But what are the real origins of our problems?